Lord Internet. How is everybody doing? I hope you're having fun. It's Alex R on Fight Games one more time, and I heard that you like to watch Tekken. So let's do this. Let's watch some Tekken, huh? So here I've got a first of three that I played yesterday with my buddy. You got pwned by MJ. Yeah, just played a first of three. So let's watch it. There's a bonus game too. It's very exciting. Hope everybody's doing well. If you want to battle me, you should.
Get ready for the next battle.
I am more than happy to play you in Tekken or some other lesser fighting game. So here's, you got pwned by MJ. He's a really, he's a nice guy, actually. I think he's young. Very friendly. He explained to me that he has had this name for a while and he just hasn't changed it. I thought he was going to be a jerk, to be totally honest. Kind of a silly name. Okay, so here I'm playing Kazuya. He's got a double gym. Note I can totally duck. Okay, that could have. That's way worse than jab. He could have got a better punch off that. Whoa. 4-4-2 with the wall. That's good. Okay, here comes June. And tag crush there. Oh, he could have messed me up. I can't believe I got hit with that. Oh my god. Oh, that would have been sick if that hit the wall. Okay. Forward 2 out of nowhere. What can I do with this? Pulling out the team shenanigans. If that had bounded, that would have been good. Bryan is a hard matchup for June. Okay, let's start off with the 1 plus 2. Electric. Hit the wall, but. Okay, don't do the. Don't finish it that time, thankfully. Wow, good electric. Good electric. Oh, he was really hoping for the wall. That would have been sick. Kills me anyway. Okay. MJ is starting off strong. Okay. Space him out. Impulse sweep. Impulse sweep again. Good block. Good duck. Bad punish. Lead on the punish. Yeah. Get down. Fight. Really good damage. I think that health is good. And against like a you know a better player, they're gonna need that power anyway. You like that? I thought that was nice. Okay. Kinda bad spacing on my part on this side. That's a little better. Okay. So I'm showing him back to one. Let's see how he adapts to that. Ooh! Looking for the larger. Don't quite get it. He happened to be ducking. That has funny tracking on it. Ooh. That's sick. That's so sick. What a cool combo. That really should. If that had wall splatted, that would have been game. Let's do this. Crap punish. Maybe I'll be punished. Oh, I should have bounded there. Could have bounded. Oh, he could hit confirm. That would have hurt really bad. That, 4-4-1 from Bryan, you can hit confirm. Okay. Stone had to finish it. Okay, 1-0 me, but that was really close. That was super lucky on my part. Super lucky. You should have taken that.
Get ready for the scary. Next battle.
Here you switch to Dragunov. His Kazuya's looking pretty strong, though. Pretty strong. Or sorry, that Devil Jin was strong, so his Mishima game is good right now. I got the Dapper suits. pursuits. He's got the little glasses. That's pretty cool too. MJ, I really like your, oh, I shouldn't make him from that. Is that a punish? That was a punish. Okay, he shouldn't even move. This guy's not finishing this one. Oh, how did that not hit? Okay. Working down the heels. The no mix up, mix up. Do another low. You good? 1-1-3? It was a good spin. Ooh! Maybe it would have been better if I had let the wall stand and 1+2 rip. Get that counter hit off. That was pretty good. You'll note I don't have a perfect wall. I just do 3-1-4 when I get a counter hit. Woo! Gotta mess him up for that. So, I do a lot with June, 4-4-2-2. People usually don't duck the 3. The 3 is safe on block, but it's high. So he's taking the lead again here. Ooh, unfortunate. Really unfortunate. That was the right idea. Man, okay. If I'd done a better wall combo there, that would have been. Oh crap combo. I think I failed the input for 4-4-2-3 because I'm a champ. 4-4-2. Good. Wow, I'm starting 4-2. Oh, we have a CFP. Okay. Okay, that's a wall push here. Oh jeez, that totally should have been game. Second combo. That's terrible. That's pretty punchy, but I guess he was a little bit late there. A little bit of pushback. It's hard to punch with jabs, 4-2. You have to do something a little bit longer range. That's a pretty good... I'm pretty proud of that combo. Side-side-two. It is strong. It's actually punishable. Oh, that doesn't wall spot, does it? Does down forward 1 forward 2 not wall spot? Nice running too. Unfortunately, that's not. Like, you got to pick up with the instant wall standing support. But, stop the rest of it. Okay. Let's get ahead of it. Oh, that's punishable. K.O. You win. Okay, another close one. Another really close one. My junior does not seem to be doing all that much work. I don't know if I'm just playing her poorly, or maybe MJ knows the matchup pretty well. I mostly seem to be coming back through Kazuya mix-ups, so we'll see how well he's able to adapt to that. So this is a cosplay. This is me and my Kazuya as me and Jun as my real-life waifu. Yes, we are that buff. We're exactly that buff. Okay, double. Ooh, nice double. I was trying to step, didn't work. Ooh, that combo. That's pretty cool. It's like minus 13 or something, so I could have been a little bit harder. Tag throw. Oh, we really wanted the wall there. Really, really wanted the wall. I need to work on my Bryan. Bryan is so sick. Great Bryan pressure here. Oh, that's a high, isn't it? Ooh. I'm really surprised that didn't kill. That was a really excellent doctor. Because I could have just as easily redone the mid. Okay. So he's shown me now. Internet, that's kind of an interesting. That was a pretty cool combo. We had a little conversation about a mix-up there, so I showed him the mid version. He ducked the high version back to one, and I showed him the mid version. I was like, look out, like, you might not want to duck there. I've got a mid, too. I could have done a better combo there. I think that would have been bad. Anyway. Round three. Fight. So we're tied up in the third game. Ooh, crap punish. The old dragon move from crouch. He's showing me hell sweeps. Oh! Everybody's failing to punish here, this sucks. Okay, that was the right idea. He could have punished that with an electric, but just a little bit slow. World's slowest falling lane. It still works. So June's full crouch mix up is pretty okay. Oh! That could have easily been me going away the round. Like, there was no need to tag in Kavya there and he almost died. Oh, that wasn't really bad. Wow, good. That's really scary. Oh, and he still won! He still won! Oh! So I did throw away that round. Okay, misconception. Good combo. Tries to catch me with that counter hit. So I really want the efficient for a counter hit. He's so good. Okay, so he's looking really strong here. Crap combo. Okay, this is looking dangerous. I don't know why I pressed the button there. He kind of did the anti-hit confirm. Okay, 2-1. So at this point I switched characters. In the match. June was not working out so well, so I pulled
Get
out
ready for the
patch.
Next battle.
Grandpa Mishima. And we got our nice karate outfits. Man, I hope Pachi is in T7. I guess he'll have to be in story mode, won't he?
Round one. Fight!
Oh, slow. Okay, that's not safe. That was sick. Goes for the orbital, but I throw him out of it. Pachi is so cool. That was good. Good combo. Wow, nice. Okay, that's not safe, but it's not that safe. It's not that unsafe. Here comes Hachi. Get the plus frames and just do stuff. Do it for mix up. Good punch. I think that was a reset. That was clever. Ooh, good counter hit. Just my jab beat out. Whatever. My major complaint about Jinpachi is actually... Oh, he was going for the... Is that unblockable? That's unblockable if you wind up. Oh. Not bad. Not bad. Good jab out for... Oh, I should have finished that string. I think if I had done 1, 2, 4, 3 to back turn, that would probably work. Most points. Ooh. Alright, I'm running away with it. This is, match point here. Good electric. You know, I, just for consistently with Kazuya, I find myself doing jabs when I get an electric. I do, like, jab, you know, electric, and then two jabs, and then down. Good orbital. What a sick Bryan combo. That's really cool. Oh! That's gonna be good, huh? If I don't drop it. The thing about Pachu... Okay. His jabs aren't hit confirmable like the other mission is. Like, it'd be... Okay, this should be it. Yeah. Kazuya doesn't even get out. Okay, 3-1. GG's. Yeah, MJ, great work. Your Bryan is so cool. Just very stylish. And, like, that was pretty good.
Get ready for the next battle.
Most of those games were really close. Okay, here's the bonus game. Kind of unbidden, we happened to pick the same team. This is one of our favorite teams, I think, for both of us. Get that Kazuya armor king business going. Armor king is so cool. Round one. Back. Fight. It's like a jerk. Just start off with, okay. Is that safe? I can totally duck electrics on reaction. Fall. Should have hit you. Or was that lost game? Ooh, death sandwich. Second hit happens to hit. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Four and two. Like, that's a lot of work. Pretty good move. Okay, Kazuya wall crusher, but he's out. He's out. Saw that coming. That was a good hit. Oh, he wanted like a close range, close range capital punishment, but, not gonna have it. Because my capital punishment. Yeah.
Round three. Fight!
Ooh, could have punched that out. Oh, crap. Probably that's not a good place to try a death sandwich. Probably eat. Ooh! Good Oki. Very good Oki. Ooh, should have finished that, right? That would have hit. Yeah, saw that low coming. Round four. I don't know if that was I feel like that was more of a read than a reaction. So that's if you do the mid, that is punishable. There's a sensible place to back dash. Okay, so he almost did the real combo off, okay, that's... I commented before, Oh god, okay, that was clever. So what I did, I ran up as if to do a giant swing, and I did as if to do a shining wizard, and I did the giant swing instead. You win. All right, Lord Internet. So that right there. So I ran up like I was gonna do a shining wizard, but then instead of doing a shining wizard, I like stopped just short and then did a giant swing instead. And then subsequently, I did the shining wizard, cause I'm a jerk. But yeah. Man, Armor King's so much fun. MJ, GG's, Lord Internet, fight me. Yeah, hit me up online and let's battle. Thank you for watching. Hope everybody's having fun. Have a great weekend. And do cool things, hopefully, that are playing Tekken or other cool things. All right, enjoy Lord Internet and Lady Internet. See you later.